Yeah, actually, I'm doing some reporting. Yeah, I'm just gonna do reporting. I'm just gonna do some industry reporting. It's like the newscast. So can I just go in?
Media credentials, and you can come in for that kind of stuff. Other than that, you have to wait in line with everybody else.
But I'm not gonna look for job.
That's fine. I understand that.
Would you make the news guys get in the back of the line just to get in?
They have media credentials.
I know, but I'm only trying to report the news, bro.
I understand that. How can I help you? The employers for what booth?
What's going on, man? Charlie Buck, check it out. Look, I got my box today. It's gonna be some very long lines that Americans are gonna be standing in. See, people, what's happening today in America is very, very sad. The government, the media, and the people choose to neglect to understand what the truth is. The government knows, but they're not telling the truth. The media knows, but they're not educating the public. And the public doesn't care to understand what the truth actually is today. We all know things wrong, but what are they? See, today, jobs are scarce. More than 40% of Americans are on government assistance today on welfare or some kind of cash aid or something like that, food stamps. And it seems like our administration is making it harder and harder for small businesses to keep their doors open. More taxes and regulations on the small businesses that just get them to close the doors because they can't make a profit anymore. Some people believe that the government creates jobs. All government does is create debt. my fingers with that, or my nub, if I hit it, it hurts. See, I hit my nub, dude, it freaking hurts.